So if your skin becomes red very quickly, you should give this one a shot. It dries out your acne without drying your skin. We are not Koreans. We don't need to layer 10,000 steps into our skincare. This is great on a budget. Sometimes I feel it does a better job than Clinique Take the Day Off also. I'm a caramel milkshake before I go to bed. I can see the dirt leave my body when I wash my body with this. Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. For today's video, I am sharing with you all affordable skincare products that perform like they are really, really expensive. So I have a huge curation over here because when it comes to skincare, mere paas kafi sare aise hi products hai jo main actually roz use karti hu, which are super, super affordable. I don't indulge in a lot of luxury skincare. In fact, if you'll see, 90% of my bathroom, both my bathroom cabinets are just affordable skincare. Yes, when it comes to makeup, I do indulge in expensive makeup because I love the variety of colors, the shades, the skin tones, and all of this variety that you get in expensive makeup brands or international makeup brands. But when it comes to skincare, Indian brands are killing it. There is so much variety, diversity, and actual effectiveness in the products that we have here in India. So majority of my skincare is made in India brands or even brands which are international, but unki products bahut zyada affordable hai. So without any further delay, I'm gonna dive into this. You're gonna get so many good recommendations over here in this video. कुछ भी sponsored नहीं है, तो ऐसे सोचना भी मत कि sponsored है. अपने अपने assumptions मत बना, होता है sponsored तो हम डाल देते हैं. I have always been very very transparent on my channel with sponsorship, with PR, everything. Of course, most of this I must have received in PR, but I'm only sharing the ones which are regularly in use by me and I absolutely love them. The links for everything will be in the description box. Those links will be affiliated. So if you purchase through them, I will earn a certain commission from those links. That's all the transparency I want to keep with you all. And with that, we can dive straight into this video. Let's go category wise. First category is face wash. I have been obsessed with the Foxtail face washes. In general, I'm obsessed with Foxtail as a brand. Ye acne control cleanser to pura hi khatam ho gaya. Absolutely love this cleanser. I genuinely feel like it removes my dirt, my sebum, jitni bhi gandgi hoti hai na face pe acche se nikal deta hai. Bilkul bhi skin ko dry nahi karta, and after makeup to main isi se saath double cleanse karti hu mostly. Isliye it's over, and this is the hydrating cleanser. To ye mera itna khatam nahi hua because mostly I apply makeup and I wash my face. I only wash my face twice a day, not more than that. So in the morning, if I've not done makeup that day, if I want a gentle cleanse, then the hydrating cleanser is what I love. Ye cleanser actually dupe hai of the 82 East Lotus hydrating cleanser, and this has a very similar texture. Just the Lotus hydrating one itna soapy nahi hota, ye zyada soapy texture mein jata hai, the Foxtail one. But both of them have very similar effectiveness. So jahan bhi ho sake, I will mention dupes of expensive skincare products. Agar maine aisa kuch try kiya aur mujhe अच्छा लगे, मोस्टली मैं एक्सपेंसिव स्किन केयर यूज करती नहीं हूँ, तो आई कांट इवन टेल यू कि किस चीज का ड्यूप है. बट हाइड्रेटिंग क्लेंजर फ्रॉम फॉक्सटेल वेरी मच अ ड्यूप ऑफ द 82 ईस्ट लोटस हाइड्रेटिंग क्लेंजर. फॉक्सटेल एज अ ब्रांड इज किलिंग इट. यू विल सी सो मेनी रिकमेंडेशंस ओवर हियर फ्रॉम फॉक्सटेल. इट्स नॉट इवन फनी, आई यूज सो मेनी ऑफ देयर प्रोडक्ट्स. नेक्स्ट अनदर ब्रांड दैट किल्स इट इन इंडिया विद स्किन केयर इज डॉट एंड की. दे आर सीका ब्लेमिश कामिंग क्लियरिंग फेस वॉश इज, आई थिंक ये दूसरी बार मेरे फेवरेट्स वीडियो में आ रहा है. यूजुअली साल के एंड में आई डू अ बेस्ट ऑफ स्किन 2020 व्हाटएवर साल होता है वो, एंड ये बार भी करेंगे. एंड ऑफ द ईयर हम जरूर करेंगे वो वीडियो. बट ये वाला फेस वॉश आई थिंक लास्ट ईयर भी था, ये साल भी है. इट्स अ ग्रेट फेस वॉश इफ यू हैव एक्नी प्रोन स्किन. वेरी कामिंग, वेरी नाइसली इट रिमूव्स ऑल द डर्ट एंड इम्प्योरिटीज, एंड जस्ट जेंटल फेस वॉश. ये कोई भी फेस वॉश में ना आप देखोगे मेरे पास स्क्रब बीड्स में नहीं डालती हूँ. मैं नहीं डालती हूँ मतलब आई एम नॉट द फॉर्मुलेटर, बट आई डोंट यूज फेस वॉशेज विच हैव स्क्रब बीड्स इन देम बिकॉज फिजिकल एक्सफोलियंट्स एक्चुअली कॉज माइक्रो टेयर्स इन योर स्किन, एंड उससे ज्यादा हाइपर पिगमेंटेशन होता है लॉन्गर रन में. सो आई लाइक ओनली लाइक जेल बेस्ड जिसमें बिल्कुल भी कुछ स्क्रब बीड्स ना हो. इफ देर इज बीड्स विच विल डिजोल्व, दोज आर डिफरेंट. दैट लैक्मे यूज टू डू अ लॉट ऑफ दोज, एंड दोज आर डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ बीड्स. बट जिसमें स्क्रब पार्टिकल्स है, डू नॉट यूज दैट, स्पेशली ऑन योर फेस. प्लीज डोंट यूज दैट, यू आर गोना मेक योर स्किन वेरी सेंसिटिव टू द सन रेज, एंड हाइपर पिगमेंटेशन बहुत जल्दी होगा. छोटे छोटे स्पॉट्स जैसे आने लगेंगे आपकी स्किन में, एंड ये ना विद टाइम दिखता है, अभी से नहीं दिखेगा. एंड आई एम सिटिंग हियर विद माई बेयर स्किन, सो यू कैन सी व्हाट स्किन टाइप आई एम. यू ऑल नो इफ यू फॉलो माई व्लॉग्स, इफ यू फॉलो मी रेगुलरली, दैट आई एम एन एक्ने प्रोन ऑयली स्किन टाइप, एंड आई हैव हॉर्मोनल एक्ने इश्यूज. सो आई डू गेट अ लॉट ऑफ फ्लेयर अप्स इन दिस रीजन. यू कैन सी ऑल दोज मार्क्स ऑल्सो. आई हैव यूज्ड अ लॉट ऑफ प्रोडक्ट्स ओवर टाइम, एंड आई नो व्हाट वर्क्स फॉर मी, आई नो व्हाट डजंट. सो आई एम शेयरिंग ऑल ऑफ दिस विद माई एक्सपीरियंस. द नेक्स्ट फेस वॉश आई लव इज द डर्माकोज सैलिसिनामाइड फेस वॉश. दे हैव डन सो मेनी फेस वॉशेज, बट आई थिंक द टेक्सचर ऑन दिस वन इज एब्सोल्यूटली राइट फॉर एक्ने प्रोन स्किन. इट्स अ क्रीमी सॉर्ट ऑफ अ जेल, लाइक आता जेल है बट थोड़ा क्रीमी टेक्सचर फॉर्म होता है. इट हैज 2% सैलिसिलिक एसिटिक एसिड एंड 2% नाइसिनमाइड. बहुत बार मैंने ये फेस वॉश मेंशन किया, मुझे बहुत ज्यादा अच्छा लगता है बिकॉज इट टेक्स केयर ऑफ एक्ने एज वेल एज इट टेक्स केयर ऑफ द मार्क्स ऑल्सो इन अ क्लेंज. बिकॉज इट हैज नाइसिनमाइड, इट्स अ वेरी कामिंग फॉर्मुला ऑल्सो बिकॉज नाइसिनमाइड हेल्प्स टू रिड्यूस द रेडनेस ऑन योर स्किन. सो इफ योर स्किन बिकम्स रेड वेरी क्विकली यू शुड गिव दिस वन अ शॉट. दैट्स इट फॉर फेस वॉशेस. लेट्स गो इनटू सीरम्स. नाउ ओवरऑल ये वीडियो ना अंडर 500 बन जाता इजिली इफ नॉट फॉर सीरम्स एंड बॉडी वॉशेस. बॉडी वॉशेस भी मैंने डाले बिकॉज आई रियलाइज कि मैं बहुत ज्यादा बॉडी वॉश बॉडी लोशन इजिली मेंशन नहीं करती हूं, तो आई थॉट चलो वो भी डाल देते आज के वीडियो में. बट इफ इट वॉज नॉट फॉर दीज प्रोडक्ट्स इजिली दिस वुड बी एन अंडर 500 बिकॉज द फेस वॉशेस वर अंडर 500. नाउ फॉर सीरम्स मोस्टली ऑल माय सीरम्स व्हिच आई लाइक आर अबव 500 अंडर 1000. ओके, बिकॉज सीरम्स यू नीड अ गुड पावर पैक्ड फॉर्मूला एंड इफ द फॉर्मूला इज रियली रियली गुड एंड इफेक्टिव देन इट्स गोइंग टू बी अ गुड 700-800 प्राइस मार्क. द फर्स्ट सीरम व्हिच आई शुड मेंशन व्हिच आई थिंक आई हैव यूज्ड 3 बॉटल्स ऑफ एट दिस पॉइंट इज द ऑर्डिनरी नाइसिनमाइड सीरम. नाउ दिस इज वन ऑफ देयर मोस्ट इनएक्सपेंसिव सीरम्स. वी ऑल नो ऑर्डिनरी के बहुत अच्छे प्रोडक्ट्स होते हैं, उनके सारे प्रोडक्ट्स बहुत अच्छे से काम करते हैं एंड दे आर इफेक्टिव यू नो. सो दिस हैज 10% नाइसिनमाइड एंड 1% जिंक. नो जोक्स, इट्स हेल्प मी सो मच विद माई पिगमेंटेशन, माई रेडनेस एंड इवन बैरियर बिल्डिंग फॉर मी. आई यूज दिस इन द मॉर्निंग एंड फॉर द लॉन्गेस्ट टाइम आई यूज दिस. दिस इज नॉट ओवर 1000 rupees. आई थिंक दिस इज 700 और समथिंग ऑन MRP. इस पे MRP है नहीं, बट आई नो इट्स 700 और समथिंग एंड यू कैन सी दिस बॉटल ऑल्सो आई एम हाफ वे डाउन. सो इट्स अ वेरी वेरी गुड सीरम. अनदर वन फॉर एक्ने प्रोन स्किन यू विल लव. नाउ नाइसिनमाइड अगर आपको नहीं पता, इट इज फॉर एक्ने मार्क्स या आपको हाइपर पिगमेंटेशन अराउंड द माउथ रीजन होता है या यूवी रेस की वजह से अगर बहुत हाइपर पिगमेंटेशन होता है. नाइसिनमाइड इज ग्रेट फॉर पिगमेंटेड स्किन. फॉर एक्ने इन जनरल दिस सीरम फ्रॉम नोवोलॉजी इज अ किलर सीरम. इट्स सच अ गुड प्रोडक्ट. दे डू नॉट यूज सैलिसिलिक एसिड, दे हैव थाइमोल एंड टोपिनियोल. दिस इज देयर एक्ने रिडक्शन सीरम. इसकी मैंने कितनी बार कैंपेन्स की एंड आई एब्सोल्युटली लव द सीरम इन एवरी वे बिकॉज सो कामिंग. लाइक सैलिसिलिक एसिड एक्चुअली टेंड्स टू ड्राई योर स्किन आउट इफ यू यूज इट लाइक बहुत ज्यादा, बट थाइमोल एंड टोपिनियोल इज सच एन इट्स आई थिंक इट्स पेटेंटेड बाय देम और समथिंग. आई डोंट कोट मी ऑन दैट, बट आई थिंक इट्स patented because I've not seen a lot of other brands use this formulation. It's very good for acne because it dries out your acne without drying your skin. So it only targets jo bacteria aapko acne form kare na wo hi, because bahut zyada agar aapki skin sookh jayegi na ye sare actives ki wajah se to then aapko mushkil hoga. Now a lot of teenagers ask me how to start your skincare routine. If you are a teenager who has acne prone skin, then anything I am recommending today in the form of serum you can use. All of this is beginner friendly because I started using these serums at the age of 18 because I had acne prone skin right from when I was 16 actually, but tabhi I did not have knowledge on skincare. You can start using, these are very over the counter safe active ingredients. The face washes bhi jo bhi maine bole sare acne prone skin type ke liye, serums also are that way. You have to follow a cleanse, serum, moisturize and sunscreen routine. This is the simple skincare routine you have to follow if you're a teenager, if you're an adult, whatever. Honestly, I don't do a 10 step skincare routine. I follow the simplest, sometimes 2 sometimes 4 step skincare routine. Din ke time pe agar main serum bhi lagana bhul jao, I will always apply a sunscreen and leave the house. And if in the night I'm going to bed and I'm very very tired, I will do a moisturizer and go to sleep. So sometimes it's as simple as that, and sometimes I'm feeling extra, so I'll do 4 steps. But that's it. Okay, we're not Koreans. We don't need to layer 10,000 steps into our skincare because our weather is different. You guys, in India we face a really humid weather most of the time. Yes, we do get dry weather towards the end of the year, but in the most part of the year we get humid weather, and layering so many skincare products can be clogging for your skin. So personally I've seen that koi bhi Indians ko na zyada easily Korean skincare suit nahi hota. Koi brands ho jate, koi products mujhe bhi bahut sahi se suit ho jate and then they just stick to my closet. In fact if I'll see expensive skincare mein mere paas jo bhi hai wo Korean hi hoga, because Korean skincare is all above rupees 1000, the good ones like Innisfree ho gya, Belief ho gya, ye sare moisturizers wagera mujhe bahut acche se suit karte hai. So if you want a plate safe, this is the skincare I'm recommending, which you are playing it safe in for Indian climate. It is super. Next, I absolutely love my L'Oreal Paris Glycolic Bright Serum. I've spoken about this so much. This year I went to Bangkok for the launch of the revamp of the Glycolic Bright Serum, and this is going to be coming to India very soon. So once it's revamped, also you should try the formulation. It's superb. The new one is even better because they've added an ingredient that I cannot speak about right now, but it's even better now. And that's not the bottle I'm showing right now, but the revamp bottle is even better. Love it for acne. It's so so good, so effective for acne marks both, because it has glycolic acid and the new ingredient which helps with acne marks. These three serums were above 500. So, ye jo do serums main bata rahi hu, wo below 500 hai. The first one is the salicylamide serum from Dermaco. Love this one. I love the face wash. I love the serum also. Again, salicylic acid, niacinamide, very good combination for acne prone skin type. Agar aap start kar rahe ho iske saath, to I would recommend ki you can use it only in the morning routine and use it 3 times a week to begin with. This I am telling for my teenage audience jinhone kabhi bhi actives nahi lagaya apne shakal pe. To aap pehle starting mein sirf ek to patch test karna, pehle kahin aur laga ke dekhna aapko redness wagera nahi ho raha hai. And agar wo nahi ho raha, it's safe for you, apply it on your face 3 times a week, slow and steady, you can make it daily. So get your skin used to actives. This is great on a budget, because I know my teenagers, you all will not have a big budget to spend on your skincare. Totally understand. This is very, very good. Dermaco makes good products. I have so many of their serums. I'm only telling you the top of the top now. And the next one, which I recently started using, which is actually very good, is the Hyphens Golden Hour Glow Serum. It's got cacao plum, hyaluronic acid, alpha arbutin and niacinamide. Majorly a hydrating serum. More than pigmentation, what I love it for is if you have dry skin, okay? Meri skin abhi towards this transitioning period bahut zyada dry ho jati hai. And when your skin's getting that dry, I love this for the glow. When I put it underneath makeup, my skin looks so good when I put makeup on top of it, and it stays very hydrated underneath makeup. So for hydration, this is a superb serum. Okay, since we are on the topic of acne, before I go into moisturizers, another step that acne skin girls, y'all would love, okay, y'all need, y'all would love, is a spot corrector. Y'all always ask me which ones you really, really love. So these are the ones I really, really love. The ones from Acne Squad. Acne Squad ke dono hi spot correctors almost mere finish hone wale hai. One is the Super Savior one and one is the Breakout Terminator one. The Super Savior one is the one which reduces dark spots. And the Breakout Terminator one is formulated with salicylic acid. So this is great for reducing your pimples. Dono hi spot correctors hai. You just have to use it where you get your pimple. Very effective spot correctors again. You will always see lip balms and spot correctors around my house wherever you go. Because, you know, acne, this is just acne girl thingies. Next, let's go into moisturizers. Now, this is a category I love, because for the longest time as a kid, humko bola gaya hai ki agar aapki oily skin hai, to aapko moisturize nahi karna chahiye, which is the most stupid thing I have ever heard. You have to moisturize your skin. In fact, if you don't, your skin is going to secrete more oil, because usko lagega your barrier does not have enough, to main andar se aur deta hu. To agar aap bahar se provide kar doge, to aapki skin aur zyada oily nahi hogi. You will have normal skin over time once you start using a moisturizer regularly. So no matter what, no matter how tired I am at the end of the day, once I've taken off my makeup, I apply a moisturizer and go to bed. Ye sare kuch main skip kar dungi. I will skip face wash, nahi skip kar sakte, but I will skip my spot correctors, my serums, everything, but I will not skip a moisturizer. That's how important a moisturizer is. This morning itself, I was using my Dot & Key Vitamin CE Super Bright Moisturizer and I fell in love with it all over again, and I was like, this deserves a shout out in today's video. Jab ye just launch hua tha, I had finished 2 tubs of this quickly as soon as it had launched, and then somewhere it got lost in the mix, and this morning my skin was so dry aur samne pada tha, so I was like, chal, I'll put this, and I put it and I came back, went out, I came back for 4 hours and my skin was still looking so glowy, bouncy, like very supple and hydrated, very well hydrated, like waise itchy, stretched out nahi lag raha tha. So the hydration lasts very long with this one. I love the texture on this one. It's so, so nice because it has this, you know, bouncy jelly like texture and so fast to hydrate. Moisturizer actually my favorite skincare product, you know, and with time this love relationship has formed. Pehle main bhi aisi thi ki oily skin hai to moisturizer nahi lagate hai, to fir main bhi usi category ke logon mein aati thi, but abhi dheere dheere use karke jo usne meri skin ke liye kiya hai na, like I have seen the difference in my skin by using all these products. My skin used to be a lot worse, lot worse, and maybe on camera you can see all these dips and pits and you feel like my skin's bad, but actually if you meet me in person, my skin's health has improved so much than what it used to be. So I know what these products have done for me. Next, a moisturizer that my dermat has recommended. It's also under rupees 500. I don't know exactly how much I purchased it for, but this is the Acne OC Sebum Regulating Moisturizer. Very affordable, very effective. Dermat ne bataya to of course bahut hi acha hai. Acne Regulating Sebum. Iska bhi texture is very like gel based texture, very hydrating. Agar aapki acne prone oily skin hai, you will love it because itna lightweight gel sa texture hai ki fat se skin mein absorb ho jata hai. You can't feel a thing and it doesn't feel heavy on the face at all. This right here, texture wise and hydration wise, can also be a great dupe of Clinique Moisture Surge. I know koi bhi gel moisturizer dekh ke aap nahi bol sakte ki wo moisture surge hai, but Dot & Key is this one. Iska texture, uska jelly like formula, uska hydration, jitni der uski hydration rehti hai, sab parameters mein I'm telling you, because I can't live without my moisture. moisture surge, and this one is very, very close to that. So literally the price difference in moisture surge and this is zameen aasman ka farak. So ye bhi ek dupe ho sakta hai. Next of moisturizer I absolutely love and very random sa love hai iske sath mera. Matlab mujhe ye specifically makeup ke niche hi pasand hai. I don't like it in my night time skin care routine. I don't like it as a daily wear mein, but I love it before my makeup. It feels like I got a filler on my face. Like it just gives me some sort of a plumping effect. I don't know what is in it that it gives me so much of a plump, and it makes my skin look like that throughout the hours that I'm wearing makeup. So that's very important because I wear makeup for so long. I don't want ke end of the day meri thaki thaki si skin lage, ekdam aisa udaas jaisa lage, ekdam shrunken lage. So it keeps my skin very plump for very long. This is the Foxtails Hydrating Ceramide Super Cream, and it says 24 hour hydration and evens out skin's texture. Superb texture. Like superb is another word I have. This is my second bottle of this. It comes out in this pump and it has a slight fragrance, the mildest amount, but it's so nostalgic this fragrance because I love it so much. Main itna makeup ke niche isko use karti hu, but because it has fragrance mujhe isko raat ko pehenne itna pasand nahi hai, because what if the fragrance irritates my skin in the night time? In the night time I prefer moisturizers like the Dot & Key one, the Acne OC, like ye sare matlab bina fragrance ke. Clinique Moisture Surge also I use a lot, but that's expensive so I'm not mentioning it today. But yeah, that also I use a lot. Next, another one which my dermat recommended. This is especially for this time of the year when my skin's gonna get dry. This is the Physio Gel Hypoallergenic Moisturizer. Lot of y'all must also get this recommendation from your dermats, because dermatologists love this, especially for dry skin girls. It is such a thick moisturizer. It's very, very thick and it's very creamy, and it of course takes some time to blend into your skin. So agar aapki oily skin hai, you will not like this. You will feel like it's heavy because it is a heavy moisturizer. But if you're dry skin, you're gonna love this. My body is very dry and I tend to use it especially on my hands because my hands get very itchy when they are dry. So it's a hypoallergenic face cream, and you can use it on your body. Of course it's not expensive. This tube is 670 rupees for a small tube, I know, but you just need a little bit with the moisturizer if it's for dry and sensitive skin specifically. Let's do sunscreen and then fatfat body care karte, okay? I have spoken about this sunscreen the most, I think, on my channel, the Dermacos Hyaluronic Acid Sunscreen Gel, and I genuinely think it's worth the hype. I also want to say that main jab Kosam hui gayi thi tabhi maine isko, because it's affordable, you can afford to put it on your body also, and the texture is very nice and absorbs very quickly into the skin. So this I applied all over my body when I went to Koh Samui, and this time I did not tan as badly as I tanned in Andaman. I did go scuba diving, and scuba diving ka jo tan hota hai wo bahut ganda wala tan hota hai, wo burn hota hai literally. But is bar mera itna bura nahi tha in Koh Samui as bad as it was in Andaman. So I want to say the sun protection on this works. It's affordable, it's very good. I have the bigger tube, you also get a smaller tube. It's a good one. This Dermaco one is a good one. Another very good one is the Dot & Key's Watermelon Cooling Sunscreen Gel. Dot & Key also has a multiple range of sunscreens, and वो सारे अच्छे, मतलब सबके textures, to be very honest, मुझे सब same ही लगते हैं. सारे textures of the sunscreens, सारे lightweight है, hydrating है, easy to absorb, everything is SPF 50, PA plus plus plus. This is one that I have and I use, so I'm mentioning this. This is the watermelon cooling one. Personally, I don't think that sunscreen in general, sun protection के अलावा उसको और कुछ करने की जरूरत है, and I just look at a sunscreen for that. I don't look at any other properties. क्या रहा, ये भी कर रहा है, ये भी कर रहा है, ठीक है. It's giving me sun protection. It's more than enough. And I like hydrating sunscreens because then in the daytime I don't apply moisturizer. So this is the texture on the, like, and whatever I will mention does not have a white cast because that's not something I like in my sunscreens anyway. Another affordable one is the Foxtails Dewy Sunscreen. You will love this texture so much. Foxtail ka texture ka to pata nahi kya game hai, unka bahut hi sahi texture hota hai products pe. Like they just get it right, and it does take some time to emulsify into the skin, this particular sunscreen. But trust me, once it does, the dewy one, this is the dewy one. They have a matte variant also. It is so good. Look, after it absorbs, it's very dewy and it has thoda sa white cast, but wo chala jayega. Once you go out, it will completely go away and you'll not even be able to see it. So good. Foxtails Dewy Sunscreen, SPF 70, PA plus 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 plus. I use this ghar mein only mostly. Novology's sunscreen. This is a little bit on the expensive side, but I love the formula on this. This is the Ultra Light Gel Sunscreen, SPF 30, PA plus 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 plus. SPF 30 or SPF 50 में बस 2% प्रोटेक्शन का डिफरेंस है, इतना डिफरेंस नहीं आता है. सो दैट्स ऑनेस्टली नॉट दैट मच ऑफ अ फैक्टर यू शुड लुक एट. यू शुड लुक एट द पीए प्लस 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 plus. And this texture by Novology, I'm a fan of this texture. It's so lightweight. I love it on my skin. It's very close to how I love my Isdin sunscreen. You know, I'm obsessed with my Isdin sunscreen. The texture on this and the texture on the Dot & Key is very, very similar to the Isdin sunscreen. And that's why I love it. Like, Isdin ka sunscreen to main itni baar khatam kar chuki hu. Itni si bottle hai, wo 2000 ki bottle hai. And you know, I keep going back to it because it's non-comedogenic, does not break me out. And bahut sare log bolte ki unko sunscreen breakout karta hai. So if that's the case with you, then you should give Isdin a shot. And maybe if you don't want to go that expensive, then give the Novology one a shot because Novology also does not break me out. Dr. Shades. Dr. Shades ke kitne sare products first used to be my holy grails, but slowly and steadily I feel like I'm grown more used to a lot of other products, and this one but still is very much in my drawer and I love it. This is a ceramide and vitamin C sunscreen by Dr. Shades. It's a very thick texture, very moussey. Ye sare dusre textures jo aap dekhoge wo bahut hi aise fluidy textures hai. This one is more like a cream. Like, look at the texture. It's thick, very hydrating, does not give you white cast, and it's a superb formula nonetheless. And I love it in general. I love this. It's ceramides packed. So for dry skin, you all will love the Dr. Shades sunscreen. Quickly, two makeup removers I love. The Dot & Key's Strawberry Cleansing Balm. This melt in a flash cleansing balm. Oh my god, this is such a good cleansing balm. And I know I'm saying this on camera. Sometimes I feel it does a better job than Clinique Take the Day Off also. Because sometimes I have such stubborn makeup. I've done so much settings spray and so much primer kaisa bhi lagta hai makeup ye niklega hi nahi aaj mera, but then I melt everything with this and it actually melts. Okay, and it melts so well, but iska jo oily jo texture hai na uska I'm not a big fan. So I have a love hate relationship with this cleansing balm. It's very effective, but it does leave that little bit of oily film on your face, and then uske baad you need to go in with micellar water, you need to go in with face wash and properly do a double cleanse because it leaves the thick oily residue on your skin of sorts. So love hate relationship. The texture, not a fan. The effectiveness, superb fan. Price point, amazing. Does the job really, really well. Definitely think if you do heavy makeup, this cleansing balm is a must have in your kit. Now if you do lighter makeup and you're looking for an oil based makeup remover, I recently tried the Conscious Chemist Daily Dissolve ultra light oil cleanser. Literally does what the name says. It's an ultra light daily oil cleanser and it's superb, very lightweight in texture. And it just, you know, you just take it like its cap and packaging bhi bahut superb hai. Iska khali aisa aap karo, you take it at the back of your hand like this, jaise tel nikalte hai, and ye karne ke baad you massage your face. Thoda sa agar sunscreen lagaya hai wo din pe, jo bhi skin care lagaya hai, end of the day when you want to remove it, just massage like this and massage your face with it, put some water, put your face wash, you're good to go. So this is not the kind of cleanser you need to use with a cotton pad and something like that, but at the same time it doesn't remove heavy makeup. So if you have very heavy strong makeup, a very strong lipstick, waterproof mascara, not the cleanser for you. This is more of a everyday cleanser. Lightweight makeup kar rakha hai, mostly skin care nikalna hai. So then this is great and I love it. I'm loving it. It's like 300 something and it's so good. I didn't mention any micellar water. I'm gonna pop two images over here. One, the Garnier one is very good, and one, the Lakme Biphasic one is very good. Ye dono micellar waters are under 500 and they're really good to remove makeup. The reason I don't have them right now is because I have so much of Bioderma micellar water in my bathrooms. Maine itna stock up kiya tha Singapore jaake ki ab main matlab pura saal usko use kar sakti hu. To isliye I have not purchased my Garnier or my Lakme ones, but they are also very good, and if I had to buy from India, I would definitely buy those again and again and again. Very good micellar waters. Diving into body care stuff finally. Okay, we are moving ahead from the face ke liye itna kar liya, body ke liye bahut kam, like do hi body lotions hai jo main sabse zyada use karti hu, and this one I use in the night time, this one I use in the daytime. This is a Plum Body Lovings Vanilla Caramello Body Lotion. You all know my love for this. This makes me smell like I'm a caramel milkshake before I go to bed, and I love that on me. Like, I love caramel. I just launched a caramel flavored coffee, if you all don't already know, and I am big on aroma. That caramel coffee, when you open it in my kitchen, the entire kitchen smells like the Impulse Coffee's caramel ka kamal. It's a kamal ka coffee, and this one makes me smell like that. I love it. I love it so much. Texture is also very hydrating. The body lotion ka texture and hydration lasts all night because main bahut tez AC mein soti hu. So AC tends to dry your skin out, but this one ki wajah se I don't wake up with very dry skin. So I love it, especially in the summers. Abhi winters mein I will switch to something heavier, but for the summers I loved it. And this Vishcare sunscreen body lotion is what I use in the daytime. If you use this, you don't need to apply sunscreen upar se because this mein body lotion bhi hai, SPF bhi hai. This is broad spectrum UVA UVB SPF 50. I really like the texture of this because बहुत फटाफट से अब्सॉर्ब हो जाता है स्किन में. इट कम्स आउट वेरी थिक and but it absorbs very fatafat. So I love this Vishkare one for my body in the morning time, in the AM routine. Then coming to body washes. I have so many body washes I love over here. Now in body washes, I have a category of exfoliation. I have a serum. I have a hydrating one and I have a perfumed one. Let's get through this really quickly. Firstly, the Dove's Glow Recharge body wash, new on the market. Absolutely fell in love from the time I started using it. It has small amount of exfoliating particles in it. But these are the ones which dissolve in water. So they are not something that's exfoliating and scrubbing your skin. It has vitamin C. It's for glowing skin. It takes away dead skin cells and very, very hydrating, very clean. You feel you actually when I'm in a white bathroom, so I can see the dirt leave my body when I wash my body with this. It's that cleansing, deeply cleansing, and very nicely removes. Like it says, it has brightening serum and vitamin C and superb body wash and so affordable. Dove makes such great products on a budget. This is one of those international brands I'm seeing jo abhi bhi affordable products banate but bahut sahi products banate. Another one from Dove which I love, and ye to almost khatam ho gaya, this is the ceramide nutrient cream. Ye maine favorites video mein bhi dala tha last to last month and tabhi maine khatam kar diya hai almost isko. Ye dry skin ke liye, to jab meri abhi स्किन ड्राई होगी इसलिए मैंने थोड़ा सा बचा के रखा है कि ड्राई वेदर में आई एम गोइंग टू यूज दिस बिकॉज इट्स सो हाइड्रेटिंग इट फील्स लाइक हैविंग बाथ विद मिल्क. इट्स दैट हाइड्रेटिंग एंड दैट क्रीमी. इट डजंट स्मेल वेरी गुड. दिस वन स्मेल्स वेरी गुड. दिस विटामिन सी वन स्मेल्स वेरी गुड बट दिस वन डजंट स्मेल सो गुड. बट आई ऑनेस्टली कैन लुक पास्ट इट बिकॉज द फ्रेग्रेंस ऑन दिस डजंट लास्ट पोस्ट योर शावर. वंस यू आउट ऑफ द शावर द फ्रेग्रेंस गोज अवे. द फ्रेग्रेंस डजंट लिंगर. बट अ फ्रेग्रेंस दैट डज लिंगर व्हेन आई एम आउट ऑफ द शावर, इट लिटरली फील्स लाइक आई हैव कम आउट वेयरिंग परफ्यूम, इज द Foxtail's body wash. Man, oh man, does Foxtail have good perfumes in their fragrance kit. Because even that ceramide moisturizer, I told you कि उसमें fragrance है, इसलिए मैं उसको रात को नहीं लगाती. But body wash में fragrance अब मुझे जमता है. पहले I used to tell you last year कि मुझे बिल्कुल नहीं जमता है. तभी मुझे scabies था, इसलिए मुझे नहीं जम रहा था. And then I got my scabies treated. Now I can use body wash में fragrance and I love this one. It's the Aqua Plunge Hydrating Body Wash. It smells so good, so good. It smells like David of Cool Waters. If you know that fragrance, it's such an OG fragrance. Smells like that and very hydrating, very nice to have a bath with. A great bath experience overall, I would say. It makes you feel like you've come out of some 5-star bathroom. The body wash was very good or something like, you know, on those lines. Be body wise, love this 1% salicylic acid body wash. I've used this since last year. I'm using this and aap bologe last year se use karo to khatam kyun nahi hai, meri teesri bottle hai. Okay, they keep sending me PR. I love it. I love them for the fact that they keep sending me PR also, because I love this body wash. I keep going back and back and back and back to this. जैसे कि मैंने Dove में बोला इसमें vitamin C था, तो इसमें slight exfoliation beads है, इसमें भी slight exfoliation beads है, but वो easily dissolve हो जाती है. I will show you the texture right over here, if you can see what the texture of this is, and I will put the vitamin C one also next to it, so you can see कि दोनों में you can see there are beads. And these beads are very easily dissolvable. तो जब पानी लगता है, जब ये घुलती है स्किन में, तो ये easily dissolve हो जाते हैं. So these beads are gently exfoliating your skin, and both of these are like exfoliating type of body washes, which I love for my body. These kind of body washes help with detanning also on a day-to-day basis. A lot of y'all who have strawberry skin या जिनको body acne होता है, वो लोग मुझे पूछते हैं कि हम क्या करें उसके लिए. You can start using the Bee Body Wise salicylic acid body wash, and just with regular use of this, you will start seeing a difference in the body acne and strawberry skin or any ingrowth that you have, because it will exfoliate really well. This exfoliation beads on the Bee Body Wise one are slightly more coarse than the ones on the Dove one. Dove is for brightening and Bee Body Wise is for proper exfoliating dead skin. And Bee Body Wise also, by the way, smells really good. We're done with body, we're done with face. Just for my lip care girls, I will mention 2-3 lip balms that I think you can't go wrong with, okay? I just recently said the Hyphen lip balms are a dupe of Rode. Personally, even like them a little more than Rode. You can bite me on this, and people did bite me on this in the shots. के Hyphen ने मुझे पैसा दिया, आज तक एक रुपया भी नहीं दिया है उन्होंने मुझे, सिर्फ PR भेजा है, वो भी मेरी वीडियो बनाने के बाद. और जो लिप बाम का ड्यूप वीडियो मैंने बनाया था, उसके लिए मैंने Bonita का लिप बाम बोरो किया था, मैंने खुद खरीदा भी नहीं था, बिकॉज आई हैव सो मेनी लिप बाम्स एंड आई वाज लाइक अगर अच्छा नहीं हुआ तो मैं क्या करूंगी. बट अच्छा निकला. Hyphen loved the video also. They sent me PR, but they've never paid me. It's not a sponsored collaboration at all. I hope they do, but they've not done it yet. But I really think the lip balm that they did, the tinted one, is a good one. Honestly, don't like the brown that much. Brown they sent me in PR. The pink one which Bonita has is very, very good. Wo out of stock rehta hai most of the time, but it's very good. My Dot & Key Gloss Boss, still such a favorite of mine. It's so hydrating and a lot of people don't like the taste of the Gloss Boss, but itna zyada lagana hi nahi ki muh mein jaye is my opinion with this one. But I love the new ones actually. I can't seem to find it. I will pop an image over here. The other peptide wala Gloss Boss, which is there, I think that's also called a peptide lip tint only. Usme the nude color, superb. I love the texture. I love the uska taste bhi logo ko achha lagta hai. I personally don't eat my lip balm, so I can't tell you about the taste. A lot of people comment these things and then I come to know that y'all are not liking the taste or y'all don't like it for so and so reason. So you can't win all the battles when it comes to affordable stuff. So just use it sparingly is what I would say. I think I will never go wrong with my Vaseline. My Vaseline is my best friend and it's something so OG that you can't go wrong with. The cocoa butter daily lip butter is a ride or die in my bag. Like this is something that I will not just put on my lips, I'll also put it on my cuticles. I'll put it anywhere that I feel dry. So ek Vaseline ki dibbi to hamesha hi mere saath hoti hai. So again, this is a fragrance that I like in the lip butter, because the cocoa butter is again another fragrance which I love. Vaseline ke body lotions also I love, just don't have them. I love the plum one so much ki I don't purchase Vaseline itna, but they are good. Vaseline, I'm just overall saying as a brand only, it's so good in the affordable section. And that completes it. Such a long video. I thought I would just sit here for like 15-20 minutes when I saw the products, but I had so much to tell you all and so many myths to bust along the way. I think with skincare, I stopped talking dedicatedly about skincare itna lambe mein, kyunki jab main baithti hu na mujhe itna kuch bolne hota hai, mujhe aisa lagta hai mujhe ye bhi batana hai, ye bhi batana hai, ye bhi batana hai. That's why I make shorts, because I was like jaldi jaldi khatam ho jate hai shorts. But this was also a long overdue. A lot of you all need to know these things and I have given you all so many recommendations of products I love using. So I hope you all buy them, use them and love using them. A lot of my recommendations work for you all always and you all share with me. I'm very grateful to my Sara Squad. Aap log mere recommendations lete ho, kharidte ho, aapko acche lagte hai, and that's the trusting relationship I want to build with you all. And that's why I needed to sit down and explain a lot of things that I keep in mind when I'm using my skincare, jo main acche se shorts pe explain nahi kar pati ho. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Share it with anyone who's confused about what skincare to use, where to start, what I should be using, what not. If you have friends who have acne prone, oily skin type, please share it with them, or anyone who's looking for good skincare on a budget. Beauty videos ko na itne zyada views nahi aate guys, so please share karo taki isko bhi zyada zyada views aaye. To I also feel like creating a lot of sit down beauty videos for you all, because I definitely want to get that era back on YouTube in general. I don't see any other beauty creator also making long format the way they used to before, so even I am feeling very demotivated to do the same. But I genuinely feel like we can change that, we can bring that conversation back in long form and not just stick to short. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you didn't, give it a big thumbs up. For this video, Saskar Shah goes to Mishra Snehal. You were one of those many people who requested this video, so I put this together and I hope you enjoyed. If you want to be a part of next video, Saskar Shah, you know what to do. Hit subscribe button, bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sarah Squad and show us part of my next video, Sarah Squad Shah. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you. Mwah.